Whalers with 358 penalty minutes, and they're going to go right now. They might as well get it over with. You knew this was going to happen. Kordic, the Canadiens call-up from Sherbrooke, took on Jay Miller at almost that same spot on the ice.
And almost as soon after the whistle as these guys got going. Oh! Robertson had a hold of Cordish's hair and smacked him one, and then Cordish came right back and drilled him. How would you like to be in one of those fights, taking those kinds of punches?
Boy, he is one tough kid if that sort of thing happens to be your bag. He's a tough kid, sans a lot of equipment right now. But he took on one of the league's tough guys. 358. Was he the leader this year in penalties, Robertson? I think he was. He was awfully close to it. Now here it is, up against the boards. 31 is Kordic. He's got... Now Kordic actually gives him the first shove. And away they go.